The Town of Paradise today is issuing the first building permit since the fire to Jason and Meagann Buzzard, and they're both lifelong Paradise residents. After 11,000 homes burned in the campfire, many of us in the community have been anxious to rebuild, and today's initial permit signifies the beginning momentum for the rebuilding effort.
Thank you. That's awesome. The loss obviously was horrific, as it was for a lot of people. I think it was harder on us because of our daughter and everything that she lost. The rebuilding process is exciting to be a part of something new, and that's kind of how we're looking at it. So we all had a few months to, you know, kind of reflect on what we lost, but now it's time to, you know, move on. I have the belief that was kind of a one-off event. We've had these evacuations every single year. It just happens that this year the winds were not with us, and it pushed the fire into the town and destroyed it. So, but that doesn't concern me moving on. I'm sure we're going to have fires nearby, you know, later in life, and we'll just deal with it as it comes.